That's the toughest man I know. Air Force veteran Bishwanath Sinha, my dad. I remember as a child, I was chased by an angry bull and I ran straight towards him, crying. He held me in his arms and said, "Wipe those tears off. You are a man." I guess I stopped crying because I wanted to be like him, tough and strong. So no matter how hard you've taken a hit, no tears. And so I hid. I hid my pain like Dad would want me to. I did not want him to see my wounds, that I am weak. I was being a man. But this time, he didn't ask me to wipe my tears off. That moment changed it all. That's the day we both realized that showing what you really feel doesn't make you less of a man. Raising a strong boy also meant telling him it was okay. It was okay for boys to cry. Men can cry. Even soldiers can cry. Because our pain reveals the best in us.
Chirag.
Hey.
Hi.
Morning.
Breakfast, is it?
Sissy. Fresh.
Very good. Very good.
I'm gonna stop throwing these parties, I swear. Super boring for me. Huh? Somebody likes Thai, somebody doesn't like Indian. I'm like, it's endless, really. How's it going with you?
It's good. Going good.
Love this, bhai. Man nahi karta office jaane ka, seriously.
Look, I know you're not fine. I know something's bothering you, okay? You can talk to me.
I'm fine. You okay, no?
Yeah.
Bata, there's something going on.
कुछ भी नहीं है, ऐसा सा कुछ भी नहीं है। गाड़ी क्यों रोक रहे?
तो फिर क्या?
What are you not telling me?
Nothing.
What is it?
Tomboys. Like, you know, manly girls.
You're not a manly girl.
Really?
क्या चल रहा है अंदर?
मुझे दिख रहा है।
You can talk to me, Chirag.
Are you okay?
बता दे। बताने से दिल हल्का होता है।
Talk to me. There's nothing to talk about. Can't talk about this anymore. What's going on? What's going on? What's up? What's up? It's not good. What's up? What's up? What's going on?
Depression. दबे पांव आकर बैठ जाता है हमारे अंदर चुपचाप अंधेरे किसी कोने में. चलो उसे जाने पहचाने. हल्की सी भी कोई नजर छुपाए तो देखें दोबारा. थोड़ा सा भी कोई डगमगाए तो थामें दोबारा. जरा सा भी कुछ सही ना लगे तो पूछें दोबारा. To know more, log on to the LiveLoveLaughFoundation.org. परवा है तो दोबारा पूछो.
Tell me. Do I look like an orange? Oh my God. No. Right. No, I don't look like an orange. Then why? Why does he keep squeezing me so hard? As if he's expecting a full glass of orange juice to come out of me. Thank God I don't have bones, Baba. Or they'd be little tiny little pieces by now. Dust by now. Even though he barely eats, I really don't know how he has so much strength in his hands. I swear his constant stress is really stressing me out. I should keep quiet now.
Stress, anxiety, change in appetite could be signs of mental illness. Don't ignore them. Get Future Generali Health Total Policy, which also covers mental health, so you stay healthy inside out.
हाँ, दोनों बच्चे मेरे गए हैं. डिस्ट्रिक्ट कंपटीशन है ना इस बार. अब देखो क्या है. अच्छा लगता है आ गए. हाँ, एक मिनट.
इतनी तैयारी की फिर भी हार गए.
रोहन चल, आई एम रेडी, लेट्स गो फॉर प्रैक्टिस. रोहन मेरा टीम ना, रॉकस्टार है यार तू. रोहन यू नो इट. चल ना, जीतने दे उनको एक बार यार. डजंट मैटर, प्रैक्टिस नहीं करेंगे तो अगला कैसे जीतेंगे.
चल बेटा, मैं कराती हूँ प्रैक्टिस.
बेटा, हारने में और हार मान लेने में बहुत फर्क होता है.
चल बेटा, ले लेफ्ट से, ले लेफ्ट से, लेफ्ट से. गुड वर्क.
हार को अपना दुश्मन नहीं अपना टीचर समझो।
चल, या। लंच मार मेघा। प्रैक्टिस में नहीं जाना, चलो। रोहन, जोर से एनर्जी ले मेघा, कम ऑन।
उससे सीखो, वो तुम्हें आजमाएगी, मुश्किल सवाल उठाएगी, रुलाएगी, लेकिन हार ही तुम्हें कमजोरी को ताकत में बदलना सिखाएगी। तन को मजबूत, मन को लोहा बनाएगी।
बाखान लेना था।
क्योंकि जो हार से आंख मिला सकता है उसकी जीत की तैयारी शुरू हो चुकी है। कौन बेटा? तैयारी जीत की।
अरे दर्द हो रहा, आराम से आराम से आराम से। अरे
चोट ज्यादा लगी भाई, थोड़ा जरूरी है, समझो।
क्या जल गया? वीरू तू मेरे कबर्ड में से मलम ला तो बेटा, बहुत जल रहा है। मम्मी
ठीक हो जाएगा बेटा।
ऐसा गाड़ी चलाता है सर? लाइसेंस है तेरे पास? लाइसेंस है? ऐसा टक्कर मारी तक क्या हालत कर दी उनकी?
आराम से आराम उधर बैठा दो आंटी, आराम से बैठिए। आप पानी पीजिए, पानी आराम। लुक एट मी, लुक एट मी, ब्रीथ ब्रीथ, लुक एट मी। ठीक हो जाएगा, यू विल बी फाइन। या बैठो, छोटी ब्रीथ स्लोली।
सब नॉर्मल है रे, कुछ नहीं हुआ तुझे, हमेशा मुंह लटकाया रहता है। चल चल तैयार हो जा, जल्दी पार्टी में जाना है। तू क्या दिन भर घर में घुसा रहता है यार, बाहर निकल, दोस्तों से मिल, चिल कर, हैव सम। हाँ हेलो पंकज। अरे नहीं नहीं यार, गुरु नाटक कर रहे। हाँ मैं आ रहा हूँ ना। हाँ वही मिलते हैं।
Yes, I'm just a simple cracker, lightly salted, low in fat. But I have some things to tell you, 'cause you might not have realized that. A 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this job can break you if you let it. It'll take and take some more. When will you open up your eyes and get it? It's 10 p.m. time to head for the door. You look like shit. Have you heard of sleep? You're falling apart, you're in too deep. Whiskey and drugs, they might numb the pain, but nothing will change.
Well, that pain in your stomach,
the ache in your head,
the soul-crushing moments make you envy the dead. These are all signs that it might be the time for a well-deserved rest. Your friends hate your guts, cause you're never there. You cancel and cancel and now they don't care. You missed your mom's birthday, maybe give her a call. She's worried about you, does it matter at all? There's always a brief, there's always a deadline, but you need some help, it's so true. And if your boss doesn't understand, you can tell him a cracker just said, fuck you. This job can break you if you let it. It'll take and take and take and take some more. When will you open up your eyes and get it? It's 2 a.m. time to head for the door. Let's go.
Dear Amma and Appa, you know I am very shy, and it has taken a lot of courage to write this letter, so please listen to me.
Exams are near, and I'm scared. But not from the exam pressure, but from the pressure from you.
I know I did not do well last time, but believe me, I'm working really hard this time.
You only talk about competition and marks. I feel like I don't have a life anymore.
I have a limited capacity, you know. I can't study continuously for 10 hours in one go.
Sometimes main aap dono se itna dar jati hoon that I find myself in tears.
I feel very suffocated and I just want to get away from it all.
I don't understand why you don't let me meet my friends. I feel trapped.
I know you really care about my studies and get angry at me for not studying. But do you know, I really try hard.
I get tired after studying.
I want to watch football on TV.
But nee TV connection cut pante.
Please don't come to check on me inside my room after every half an hour. It really bugs me and breaks my concentration.
You've become a stranger to me. I get a rumbling feeling in my tummy, like I'm going to faint.
Baba, even when you're with me, it's like aap mere saath nahi ho. आप अभी भी अपनी ऑफिस के बारे में सोच रहे हो।
You look so stressed during my exams that it makes me nervous.
आप सबके सामने प्लीज मुझे निशी आंटी की बेटी के साथ कंपेयर मत करो।
अप्पा, why can't we be a normal house?
You always scream and scold me. I haven't slept for nights after getting yelled at by you.
Sometimes it's so frustrating that I feel like locking myself in the bathroom and not talking to anyone.
I know you two really love me and are really concerned about me.
But still sometimes, just let me be.
Mera dam ghutta hai. I feel like... Please don't demotivate me. I get it from school, and from my classes, and then from you.
And I'm thankful and privileged to be your daughter. But please try to understand me. Thank you, man. Your little baby.
One day, I'll make both of you proud.
Please help me.
Love you, Ma. Love you, Pa.
Yours, Tina.